And breaking news just into our newsroom, the Hillsborough County Sheriff's Office announcing 18-year-old man is charged with making multiple false 911 calls. Deputies say Damarell Lott called in a bomb threat on Tuesday at a Brandon Boston market and then threatened to shoot up Bloomingdale High on Wednesday. And then yesterday reported seeing an armed man at Clair-Mel Elementary.